Hello everyone. As today we are celebrating International Women's Day, one metaphor I could easily relate to a woman is, woman is like a candle. We all know the quality of a candle. Even though it's burning and melting, it never forgets to spread the light around it. Isn't it? The same with a woman. She can go to any extent to keep everyone around her happy. Even though she is suffering, she will spread happiness around her, whether it's family or society or workplace. When God created man and woman, He created us equal to complement each other. However, in today's rat race, everything has become a competition. I hope you all agree to me. What I feel, whatever we have achieved in our life, whatever heights we have reached, are we really happy from within? Are we content within us? I feel that is the real empowerment any woman can experience. God never asked us to do great things. As Mother Teresa rightly said, do small things with great love, so that we experience happiness within us. Moreover, even the scripture talks about three will of God. That is 1 Thessalonians 5:16 to 18. It says, rejoice always in any given situation. Whatever position we are in, we may be a housewife or an entrepreneur or a working lady, learn to be happy. The second, give thanks in any circumstances. That is, be in a state of gratitude. As we all know, the law itself says, whatever you focus more on, you will get more of that. And lastly, pray continuously. Basically, it means always seek the God's intervention in anything and everything we do, so that it turn out to be perfect. So on this Women's Day, let's all reflect on the three will of God and make this world a better place to live in. Wishing you all the lovely ladies a happy and a blessed Women's Day. Stay blessed. Love you all.